Do you think that your show will ever come back, the nostalgic show that so many people grew up watching and loving?
The Science Guy show, you mean?
Yeah.
Well, it's not clear because with YouTube and so on, I mentioned that only as one example, with all the internet outlets now for old programming, it's not clear that mm-hmm. anybody will choose to air it again. Mm-hmm. But as far as making a new one, a different version, I think about that constantly. I've been to several meetings about this, and my dream is to find the producer or production company that, if I can use the term, gets it. It's just to say mm-hmm. it has to provide information that people want to learn or be exposed to, and it has to be funny.